this night should lie in our future. I consider the past generations before us, the things that our parents have been through, and more. Through their lives, they suffered through tragic events after the Korean War. My dad was born on the year 1953, the last year of the Korean War. It may seem like everything was well and tranquil. However, it was not. The economic situation was devastating as people were struggling with poverty, hunger, and misery. My mom additionally faced similar effects. I wish my parents had not gone through all these horrible and dreadful conditions. I guess in a way, the old generation of my people struggled to acquire their dreams, not because they lacked conviction and resolve, but mainly by the inability to acquire economic support and aid at first. The new generation is different though. We are full of prosperity, and everyone can now achieve their dreams. Big boys. I would promise the work of education. Business students who can gain education from leaving high school, college, basic health. If you're a doctor, you will have the same benefits as assistants. You can get a driver's license, school, loan, and most importantly, a job. I just hope in the near future, these correct